我是白洁。我们今天一起来看看怎么用美语说做梦吧。Dream on,
dream on,
dream on, 做梦吧。Hey, do you think I would get this job if I applied to it? 你觉得如果我申请这份工作，我能被录用吗？ Director of Communications, you just graduated in May. How are you going to be a Director of Communications? Dream on,
全美总监。你五月刚刚毕业，你怎么可能做全美总监呢？做梦吧！
No chance.
No chance.
No chance.
No chance.
没戏。But I majored in communications. I am an expert communicator now.
但是我的专业是全美，我现在可是全美专家。
No chance. This job listing requires you to have 10+ years of work experience. Dream on.
没戏。这份工作需要你有10年以上的工作经验。
做梦吧。
Beyond your reach.
Beyond your reach.
Beyond your reach.
超出能力范围。
Oh, I guess I am realizing some jobs are beyond my reach.Even after graduating college.
我觉得我开始感觉到好多工作是我鞭长莫及的了。大学毕业也没用。
好，请评论告诉我 ,Do you have a friend you would like to say dream on to? Who is it and why would you want to say dream on? Okay, bye bye!